and we go green in Monaco.
Hello everyone from Formula E, Lucas Di Grassi here, and we are at the Monte Carlo racetrack. It's just an honor for Formula E and for myself to be able to race here. And this year is gonna be the Monaco Grand Prix track, the iconic track that we always wanted to race. It's extremely challenging, will be very, very difficult. Corners like Sandevall, Tunnel, the Chicane, the swimming pool here, even the Haskas where we are now, and some of the other tracks, extremely difficult, extremely challenging. Battery management will be extremely important, but at the same time, in qualifying, a flat out race will be so valuable, because here in Monaco, the starting grid will define at least 50% the chance of winning it. Plus, in Formula E, in this track, you can overtake.
Side by side, Van Doorn trying to get past Lynn and back him into 10th place. And he's in front.
Yeah.
And now Frijns goes for Lynn, not into Tabak. Oh, into Tabak. Through he goes. Bold stuff from Robin Frijns. And Lynn loses out as well to his teammate Mitch Evans.
You can overtake at the exit of the tunnel. You can overtake after the casino corner. There are plenty of overtaking points. It'll be a very strategic race for everybody.
So we are here on the grid of Monaco. So here behind me, the podium, where I hope I would be standing at the end of the race. And also here, like, you know, there's the first corner at the end of the straight line, which is quite important. And also, like, quite difficult, because this is where there is a lot of action always. We are in Fairmont Curve. So look at this amazing corner with a lot of bunking, a really tight corner. A lot of opportunities during the race to overtake it, so it's going to be a fun one. One of the, for me, amazing place of this circuit, because in the tunnel it's a really long and fast wide corner, but as you can see, the lights is changing, so it's like going from day and night, and the same exiting the tunnel, so this is a really an amazing place. Flat out here. We are now at the swimming pool chicane, a really fast chicane where there's always a lot of crash during Formula One, for example, and also in Formula E will be a tricky one where it's not flat out, there is a tiny lift, but it's gonna be a fun one and for sure a tricky one, especially in qualifying.
So he's gotta try and catch him napping, as we see an overtaking maneuver into Tabak. That was the corner they just went through. Would be quite impressive. It's a very fast part of the track. You hear the car hit over the curb.
And the best for the end, La Rascas, really famous corner in Monaco. Tight one, double right. Also a lot of opportunity in race to overtake, but also like a risky one to overtake. So it's gonna be a one, especially in Formula E, where you would have to regen, but also be aware that some people could pass you in this corner.